salvation today, my friends. How great is
yes,
God to
Jesus
save today,
Christ
my friends.
Saves, heals, delivers,
my friends,
and blesses.
You get to die today.
When
you
see that I'm not in, I'm preaching the gospel of Jesus Christ.
How do you think you'll stand before Christ, holy God? It says in God's word,
in the name of Jesus.
Ephesians 2:8-9, for by grace you are saved through faith,
in the name of Jesus.
And not of yourselves, it is a gift of God, it is not of works, lest that any man should boast. It is written in God's word, John 3:16-18.
Yes.
God so loved the world.
That's right.
That he gave his only begotten Son. Mm-hmm. Don't look surprised, my friends.
The
Don't
clock
look
is
dismayed.
Ticking.
Don't look shocked. Mm-hmm. Yes, God is alive, and you're going to stand before him.
Mm-hmm.
Don't look surprised, my friends. Don't flutter yourselves in this vain world. Don't flutter yourselves in your vain imagination, thinking I'm going to be right before God without Jesus, thinking and you're not. It's time to come to Jesus Christ. It's time to receive Jesus Christ as Savior. It's time to admit, yes, I'm a sinful man. It's time to say, yes, I'm a sinful woman. It's time to say, yes, I'm going to hell. Whether I like it or not, I'm going to go there if I ain't got Jesus Christ as Savior. I'm telling you the truth. You need to receive Jesus Christ as Savior.
Hallelujah.
You may shake your head. You may stamp your feet. You may shake your fist. But you're still going to stand before a most holy God.
Holy.
You may not be happy about the message. You may be offended, but God is offended at this generation today.
Hmm.
It's time to come to Jesus Christ and receive Jesus Christ as Savior. My friends, it doesn't matter about what kind of life you're living. You may say that, well, I'm happy. You may say, well, I'm a good person. What about whose standard are you going by then? You may say, well, I'm a good person. God will let me into heaven. Will he? It's like walking up to a mansion, knocking on the door of that mansion, and seeing the owner of that mansion, and saying to the owner of that mansion, won't you let me in? No, he won't. You think God's going to let you into heaven just by being a good person? No, he's not.
He's been clothed in Christ's righteousness.
By getting baptized, you're not going to get into heaven. Getting wet, you're not going to get into heaven. Getting baptized, you're not going to get into heaven. It is God's way or no way. Acts 16:31 says it's written, believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, you shall be saved.
Come on.
You and your household.
Yes.
Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and you shall be saved. I said, believe on the Lord Jesus Christ
Amen.
And you shall be saved.
Hallelujah. Yes, glory be to God. God bless you. God bless you. Give your life to Jesus. God bless you. Have a great day. God bless you.
Yeah, when you get home tonight, though, don't forget about Jesus, though, will you? Acts 2:21 says, whoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Are you calling upon Jesus? Or are you calling upon Muhammad who can't save you? Are you calling upon Jesus? Or are you calling upon Charles Tess Russell or Mary Beck Reddy or Jesus Smith or Ellen G. Wright or Ron Hubbard? If you're not going to save you, what about your imams? Your gurus or spiritual line teachers, if they're going to save you, no way. Jesus Christ said, I am the same yesterday, today, forever, I never change. The blood of Jesus Christ is as efficient today as what it was when it shed on that cross at Calvary. The name Jesus Christ is above all names.
Amen.
The name Jesus Christ, every knee will bow before.
Amen.
The name Jesus Christ shall be exalted in this nation.
Amen.
The name Jesus Christ shall be upon your very lips if you only come to know him.
Amen.
Hallelujah, praise God. We've got a Savior and his name is Jesus.
Jesus!
He is alive, he's not dead.
He's alive!
If he's dead, I won't be preaching.
Woo-hoo!
But since Jesus Christ is alive, I'm on these streets proclaiming the gospel and telling you,
Amen.
I'm not ashamed.